on my way to fiscal solvency. My mouth for my ass out of business. It's the only responsible strategy for long-term success. Out of the way.
I'll suck you.
Doc! Pull my pearly white so I can get covered in pearly white.
Honey, I know our marriage has often to always been devoid of love, at least on my end, but now I think we have a second chance. Because you're under arrest for the murder of Doc. You get the death penalty, and it'll give us the distance we need to keep our relationship fresh.
If they execute me, I'll be the greatest martyr alive.
Come on.
Pearl, I need to use your mouth to make me feel good. I had no right to pull your bum tooth, so I'd like you to let me shove it back in where it belongs.
I'd love to, but there ain't no room. I had a coat hook put in.
I suppose I could make room. Take it into my own mouth.
Order in the municipal court of the Lord. Who will represent Ambrosia Hartshe in the homicide of a despicable dentist who definitely deserved to die?
I will. I will prove this woman could not have murdered Doc because she was with me the night she murdered that terrible man. We was discussing how I would say anything to get off a person who killed a dirty DDS.
Whoever's taking this feller on better muster the tall stack of balls.
I'll be prosecuting myself, Your Honor. I killed him good, and I want all the glory. If found guilty, which I am, I'd like to be crucified on an electric cross.